I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I had to take care of something. Decide what I wanted there. I have to decide what path I want to go. I know the top path doesn't actually go anywhere. That might give me a vantage point on something up ahead. Gives me a vantage point wherever the fuck's down there. It's my favorite enemy, the tank. Motherfucker. Didn't punish that, did you? I got stuck in the attack. A-okay with how that played out. I'm expecting something in here. I see the Sahara over there. No archers. Just the one. Seems like there should be two, right? Would you like an item? Would you like some sake? No? Alright. Someone tried to attack. Yeah. I'm not gonna try to fight him. Fight this guy, but I can't find can't seem to find what to do here. If I drop that, no, do I have a scythe? Well, I guess I'm fighting this guy. I didn't want to die. I didn't want to fight him. Burned all my resources. And I have to fight my way back there. Can I go this way? Well, I'm basically fucking... I'm fucked either way. I either have to fight this guy and his friends. I don't know if I can run by them. I don't want to risk losing all my shit. So what do I do here? I can try it. He did exactly what I thought he was going to do and aggroed on me, but... He did too. I was going to say, but he didn't. He did. I feel like I had the right idea there. I just enacted it poorly. I feel like it would have been better if got the silent, like the sneak attack on him. Just dodge that one completely. If I got the sneak attack on him and then pushed with heavy attacks. If I need to, I can burn some resources. I am lucky that works. I never should have. I feel like I didn't want to kill him. You know what I mean? Not like I had much of a choice. So the ghostly sightings were actually remnants of the Soha. Just what were they doing there? Anyway, good job out there. Here's your share of the spoils. Go on, take it. Huh? What's wrong? What's with the stare? Is there something you want to tell me? Have I got something on my face? I don't know if this online mission is, like, technically a mission, or... You know what I mean? Shrine of Oaths. Actually, what am I doing? Did just finish a mission. Oh, better Curse of Gamma. I have better swords here. Oh. Better, better bunch of stuff, actually. Better, bracers and better, headpiece. Like, there has to be a better way to sort through this, but hell if I know. I'll reattach it after. I just want to make sure I got the best out of it. Would love a better one of this, but I really don't want to grind the fight, even though I feel like, you know, I would have it better. Those are actually better. So my daddy. I didn't mean to. Oh, yeah. Actually, get anything from that. Thank you. If I do notice I'm getting low on cash, I'll always just switch over to selling weapons and armature. I have something I need your help with. Are you familiar with the cavern known as the Viper's Sanctum? Some sort of slithering shadow has been spotted there. I fear that is likely some kind of yokai. Master Dosan, before his passing, used to often take me there, and my attachment to the place means I cannot simply overlook this matter. Would you please drive out whatever beast is currently sullying the place with its presence? Funny, I was literally just thinking of this place in the game's like, oh yeah, by the way, we're back. Really hoping they get that kill. I really didn't want to be thrown. Also extremely hesitant to come over here, but also, I was wondering how you would get through here without taking poison damage, by the way, because I never went up there. I know that for a fact when we were here, like, the original first time. But that definitely makes a lot of sense. Try to clear a path back this way. Damn. I think I was gonna flat out lay him out.
Yeah.
exotic one of those five head fucks. Where is the... I strongly disagree with that game. It's such a big fucking head, I refuse to think I missed it. I feel like the game just ripped me off there. Not really worried about not going through the poison, by the way, because I do have, the anti-toxin pills.
Yeah.
The issue is just the fact where, I can't remember how to get rid of that one. And I swear it was on that side, wasn't it? I don't think I ran through water, or ran through the poison water to get over here. Well, I very well could have.
Inimigo nado to, omae wa tsumaranu inshu wo anjite kureta ga.
Come out here. That was so bad. It was so early. I didn't think he had a shot on me there. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Did I know about that before? I must have, right? I feel like it's hard to... It's not still okay. I don't think that was in the base. It just added that to kind of route this level differently. The scary thing is that yokai ability is only like a level 17 ability, but I'm still smacking with it. Get rid of this guy up top. Two more places to go. I gotta clear out this little cave, and then I'm finally at the big leagues. I can end the recording session. There was a guy closer to the door, but I guess not. Also, yeah, I did come this way. I remember that because I remember coming down here and not having to get pulled. Which, these humans aren't immune to poison, by the way, as far as I'm aware. So if I would have just, like, took the fight, they would have been poisoned, too. A lot to take into consideration. I'll just shoot you in the head. I was gonna say jujitsu. Jesus, no, I gotta start busting out my ninjutsu for that shit. Goes to Master Josan. I keep true with what I said. I don't feel like the Tengu are nearly as bad in this game as they were in the first one, only because of the Yokai Burst. With that, I can basically wait until they do that one attack and then burst it and then have the upper hand. Even then, so still, my skill's gotten so developed. I don't want to say good because that sounds conceited, but it's gotten so developed where, you know, Tengu aren't as much of an issue as they were before. Possessed by Kajawani by a spirit division. Perfecto. Just like that, I can end it. I would love to keep playing, but unfortunately, I gotta get up by, like, the latest I could get up tomorrow would be 8:20, 8:25, and it's 11:57 right now, so I should stop. Hede, you have returned. I somehow sense that burden on your shoulders has only grown. I wonder what it is that you have discovered. Oh-ho. Well, it is not for me to know. I am grateful to you for carrying out what I asked you. I don't know what the hell that petrified eye does, but I'm intrigued. You know, I see you, game. I had to guess. No? Tell me it's a piece of equipment. It is. It's a forging material. Dear Lord. Well, like I said, as much as I'd love to keep going, I gotta end it here. When we come back, though, we will continue with a formal match, and then we'll jump over to corpses and ice. I don't think I'll do the Chinese Bellflower Dagger. I don't know what the fuck it is. I think it's a clan mission, because I didn't really talk about it, but that's where the hidden tea house comes into play. I didn't mean to start a cutscene here. Basically, you can join a clan and clan battles, participate in this, that, and the other. Again, I didn't think there was a cutscene here. So, yeah. But we're not doing any of that. We're not going to be a part of a clan. In any case, though, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below. Subscribe, share. It really helps me out getting faster, better, and more precise. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later.